Hello, everybody. What a great pleasure it is to be with you, if not in person, but at least through this video, on what I believe is one of the most momentous occasions in our business history in Thailand. Today, on the 10th of October, 2010, 10-10-10, we celebrate yet another landmark 10, which is the 10th anniversary of Avianz in Thailand. I'm particularly delighted about this big landmark that we have achieved. And for a lot of you, this may come as a bit of a surprise, but my association with Avianz actually goes back to well before Avianz was actually launched in Thailand. I happened to be working for personal care in India, and we launched Avianz there a few years before it went into Thailand. I still remember the first visit from Kanika, who was then the personal care head in Thailand, who came to visit us, picked up the idea, and I think the rest is history. Today, Avianz and Thailand go hand in hand. And Thailand is perhaps the best example I can think of having picked up a direct selling model and actually making it work. So, firstly, let me start by congratulating all of you, all the business associates who have been part and parcel of this success and have been part and parcel of this business for so many years. I particularly like the theme of this conference, which is to grow together and go global. I think as we sit at this crossroads, this is a particularly relevant slogan to have, because the most important thing for our business is to still grow together. We cannot grow Avianz unless you grow, and that is why this idea of collaborative growth is important. But at the same time, I think we are now a business that has a lot more confidence that we can even go outside the shores of Thailand and replicate the tremendous success that you have been able to demonstrate within Thailand. So, as we move into 2011 and onwards, it is going to be yet another exciting journey of not only growing our business in Thailand, but also seeing if we can make the same success possible in some of our other Asian markets. I'm sure you'll hear a lot more about that, so I don't want to get into that detail. I also want to spend a few minutes talking about the foundation of our growth in Thailand. The most important reason why we have succeeded is because we did a couple of things well. And I know there are a large number of you in this room who have been associated with Avianz since its very inception. To be able to create that loyalty has been a very important success factor for us. I know that there are many of you sitting here who are going to be celebrating their 100 million income landmark, 10 million income landmark, 5 million income landmark, and of course, there are many who have had a cumulative income of 1 million out of Avianz. I'm particularly happy about that, because it is your success that ultimately has been at the very heart of Avianz's success. I know in this audience we have Jerry Louis, who is, if you like, top of the league, having earned an accumulated income of 100 million bahts. Congratulations, Jerry. That is exactly what we want to do. We want to have many, many more 100 million earners. We want to have many, many more 50 million earners. We want to have many, many 5 million earners. So that has been, if you like, one very important reason for our success. The second very important reason for our success has been our fantastic products. We actually have a range of really superb beauty care products. And it is this that has ensured that we get the loyalty of not only our business associates, but a large number of consumers who use our brands. It is this combination of the passion in our business associates and the high quality of our Avianz range that has made this success possible. And underlying this, of course, are two other factors. The brand Avianz. We must not forget that it is not products we sell. It is basically trust, reputation, confidence. And that is really what the Avianz brand is about. And lastly, very importantly, I want to use this occasion for a very special thank you for the leadership of Suchada. Suchada, who has managed to actually create and hold this network together and make it really enormously successful in the last so many years. Thank you, Suchada, for your passion, for your commitment, for your determination. It is really your leadership and the leadership of all the business associates who so passionately work for our business that makes Avianz what it is today. I may not be there with you today in the celebrations, but my thoughts are with you, and I feel as proud as indeed all of you do on the tremendous success of Avianz. I look forward to another occasion when I can be in Thailand and we can perhaps have one more celebration because it's such a big occasion. I remember when I came there on 30th of March with Paul Polman and got an opportunity to meet a lot of you. Wow, what an occasion. If we can replicate some of that passion in our main business across the world, the Unilever world, I can tell you that we will double our growth. So we want to also bottle some of that special passion and ensure that we are able to really take it into some other parts of our businesses. So with that, good luck, all the best, congratulations, and enjoy. Thank you.